Welcome to our second module, Embeddings, Vector Databases, and Search. This is actually an area that I've been doing a lot of research in with my research group at Stanford, so very excited to talk about this, and it's one of the things that really increases the capabilities of LLMs dramatically. So in the previous model, we saw some simple applications of LLMs at a high level. And in this module, we want to dive into detail into one of the more common applications, which is called knowledge-based question answering. Basically, getting an LLM to use information in a bunch of documents, a knowledge base, to answer questions and you know do tasks related to a specific area. And at Databricks, this is definitely the most common application we see in practice. You know, lots of organizations have custom data sets, custom knowledge, things internal to their company, and they want an LLM to help them do things related to that. So Knowledge-based QA makes a lot of sense as a very common application because it really helps people be more productive. You can use that for internal processes inside your company. You can use that for user-facing stuff, things like customer support. You can also update the knowledge very quickly. You can just plop in some new documents and your application begin answering questions about them. And it works around many of the fundamental challenges that just a language model alone has. For example, a language model alone may not accurately remember all knowledge, but if you put it into an application that looks up some documents and cites them and returns a source for everything it generates, suddenly you've got something more reliable and something where the user can look at it and judge and say, yeah, this is accurate or it isn't. So this is the kind of thing that we're going to do. And so at the high level, we're using an LLM to understand and process information in our knowledge base. But where do embeddings, vector databases, and search come in? Well, these are the tools that we use to help the LLM find the appropriate knowledge for a particular task and then use it. So embeddings are a powerful kind of feature you can get out of the way language models work, where you can map documents and questions to mathematical vectors and find related things very easily. Vector databases are a type of search technology. Really, you can use classical keyword-based search as well that help you search for relevant documents given a task or an input that you have, and you can actually train them to be good at that. And basically, we'll take our LLM, take some input to it, search for relevant knowledge, and then feed that knowledge plus the original question into it and try to get it to answer things. And we'll talk about these foundational technologies that are required to do this and some of the algorithms in this space. This space is fast evolving, but we think it is one of the most common things you'll want to do when putting LLMs into practice, especially in a custom domain.